Hi, my name is Greg Johnson. I'm the Interstate Bridge Replacement Program Administrator. This bridge is a critical link in the transportation system here in the Portland-Vancouver area. It is a vital piece of infrastructure that needs renewal, that needs modernization. And that's what interested me in coming to this area to help the team move this project forward. I've worked in transportation infrastructure for all of my career. I'm a civil engineer by training, and this project has all of the challenging elements of complexity as well as the social aspects such as equity, such as climate, and all of those issues that make this an important bridge and make it a professional infrastructure person's dream to be a part of. Equity is something that the transportation industry across the country has placed emphasis on over the last number of years. And the reason is because for the longest time, the DOTs, when they first sited freeways or major roadways, they did not talk to some of the most impacted minority groups. They sited freeways through and split communities. So this is now a recognition of some of the harm that was done and making sure that we are making amends for some of the things that transpired years ago to address the inequities and to address the impacts that fell disproportionately on underrepresented groups.